The Share Food Program partnered with local community groups to offer groceries to those in need of support amid the pandemic. The giveaway was held today at the Hardy Williams Veterans Center Apartments in the city's Eastwick section. Councilman Kenyatta Johnson was on hand to help as this community is still cleaning up from yesterday's storm. The councilman also made sure to distribute face masks and hand sanitizer to help protect residents during the pandemic.